Expect heavy traffic in Seattle all weekend long. Revive I-5 continues tonight. WashDOT will close southbound lanes of I-5 between the I-90 interchange and South Holgate Street. That closure starts at 7:30 tonight and continues until Monday morning at 5 a.m. And drivers in Tacoma won't be able to escape the traffic either. WashDOT closing all southbound lanes of I-5 at Portland Avenue so crews can install a new overhead sign. That closure runs from 11 o'clock tonight to 6 a.m. tomorrow.